Now, construction is underway on the nation's 20th Virginia-class submarine, a keel-laying ceremony yesterday giving the USS Oregon a proper beginning.
The ceremony continuing a long-standing tradition celebrating the laying of the first piece of a ship, or the backbone known as the keel, in a submarine. But today's ceremony celebrated much more than just that. Reporter Abby Burke was there.
More than 6,000 people were in attendance Saturday morning for the keel-laying ceremony of the USS Oregon, the third U.S. Navy ship to bear the name of the nation's 33rd state.
Oregon represents a milestone as the 20th ship of the Virginia class, the most advanced submarines in the world.
In the audience, employees of General Dynamics Electric Boat, who will help complete the vessel, along with several high-ranking political and U.S. Navy representatives.
We build here in our small state the most capable and complex vessel ever to sail the seas. And we are so proud of all of you.
Also in attendance, the Oregon's sponsor, Dana Richardson, the wife of Admiral John Richardson, Chief of Naval Operations, and committed team member to the U.S. Navy.
I promise to uphold and promote her vision and create and maintain a long-lasting relationship with her crew and the amazing people that helped to build her.
Keeping up another long tradition, Richardson's initials were welded onto a metal plate that will be affixed permanently to the submarine once she is complete and before she joins the rest of her sister ships in delivering freedom wherever they sail.